YouTube, and I hope you enjoy this video. I am playing Battlefront 2, and I just want to say it is an amazing game, and I'm playing on the PS4, if you were wondering what console I am on. Hope you enjoy this vid. If you do end up enjoying this video, then please consider subscribing. It would really help me out. Plus, like, Santa will give you extra presents if you do subscribe, so everyone's more presents. Why not? We're about to start battling on the Great Death Star.
The rebels are attacking this battle station directly.
Right now, I'm playing as a
break themselves on our defenses.
And they run quickly, but they don't have as much health as a heavy.
We must hold these positions and stop the rebels from advancing.
Okay, that was embarrassing. Okay, so let me know if you do enjoy this video. Or if not, and you want me to see me play more games. Let me know down in the comments. However, building on that, I will be playing as a mixture of this game, Battlefront 2, and Minecraft, and FIFA. As I've already said, if there is any other games that you enjoy playing, then just let me know and I'll play. Oh no. Wait, it will be. I'll tell you when.
The rebel attack proved stronger than expected,
I just,
but it will still be stopped.
I tried to kill myself, so now I can be one of the best players in the game. He's called Bossk, and he's amazing. I can't lie. I've practiced so much with him.
My name is Bossk.
I just want to give out a shout out to all of my buddies. I hope you're watching, and you helped me so much. And I just wanted to say a massive thanks.
I want them.
So, just wanted to let you know. Yes, just defeated Leia Organa. If you don't know who she is, then she's basically a princess. I can't really give away Star Wars, so let's just say that she's a really cool person.
Master fire in the air.
Well, this kid's almost dead. Get him. Yay! Oh, life. I thought that guy was Luke in my thermal vision because of Darth Vader with his lightsaber. It kind of looks like he was.
We've only begun.
It's coming. Oh no, they're. Are they captured?
This fight is forgettable.
Gotcha.
If you guys do have Battlefront 2, then let me know down below in the comments what your favourite player is. Well, you know what I mean. Oh no. Yes! He's a goner. He's a goner. Oh my god. I might be a goner too.
The hunt is waiting.
Oh. Games. I'll just let you know down in the comments if I can. I have got quite a lot of experience with Battlefront 2, as you can tell by the fact that my boss is level 110. Give you shout outs and your names and what it is. What the? Oh my god! I was just focusing.
Nobody can hide from me.
Shooting so much that I completely forgot about the people who are actually there.
You're just another target.
Oh my god. What I find so creepy about Boss is how his reptilian mouth. Just this kind of like a Chelsea smile, but opens up. Okay, cool, got killed. Nice, nice.
Too loud for the skirmish. Solo is mine.
Oh, I think Han Solo is here because if it says the bounty on Solo's mine, he's usually killed. Yep.
Please. Nowhere is safe.
Yes! So, already we have defeated Han Solo and Lando Calrissian. Let's try, let's try and consistently be first in the city.
Squeamish.
The Empire's time has come.
The fact that I have already killed, well, let's just say Han Solo and Lando, kind of means that I've got back in the storm. That guy scared the daylight. Oh my god, why do these people just sneak up and watch? Like, so unfair. No!
Sensing toxins.
I came second.
We've pushed back the rebel incursion, and the battle station is secure. They'll think twice before.
Sorry,
I've such a
as I have said throughout this video. If you do enjoy this video, please consider subscribing. It's completely free and you can always change your mind later. I hope you enjoyed this video and goodbye.